Wembley Stadium has witnessed many classic games and memorable goals. Marcelo Salas was a relatively unknown name on the Chilean team sheet when he faced England in 1998. However, just before half-time, Salas scored one of the best goals ever seen at Wembley. Controlling a long ball, he volleyed a superb shot past Nigel Martin. The goal propelled Salas into the spotlight, and after a successful World Cup, he moved to Serie A to play for Lazio.